For the Beatles to make it 2-0 just before half time. Suddenly Kevin Rutkovich will be a lot happier.